Jackie Chan has changed my life in so many positive ways. It's hard to find words to describe my relationship with Jackie because he's done so much for me. He is my sifu, and sifu is a hard word to describe in English, but I mean, basically it might mean mentor or a teacher. For me, he's much more than that. Sometimes he's like a father, sometimes he's like a friend. Yeah. I can call him anytime, ask his advice. He said to me one day that his door is always open to me, and I'm always grateful for that. So yeah, he's really opened his arms and given me such a great chance to do the best that I can do in this business. And I hope I never let him down, because that's what motivates me to do the best I can. For me, I've been involved with Jackie and the Jackie Chan stunt team for about 8 years now. And I mean, I was so ignorant of the filmmaking process when I first started with him, and he has educated me in all ways, from how to shoot to how to choreograph, how to edit. These are the three key things when you make an action movie. So for me, the first 7 years of working with Jackie's team was all about learning these things. And when I had the opportunity to go outside of Jackie's team and work with other crews and other productions and bring this knowledge to their productions, some great things happened. So for me, Jackie has given an opportunity to help push the Hong Kong style through me and a lot of other guys, through Nikki Lee and Andy Chang and a lot of other of the prominent fight choreographers and coordinators out there who have this kind of experience. Jackie has given them all opportunities, and I think it helps the industry. For me, the most important thing is to have a good attitude, be humble in this business, and train hard. Try and put skills together that are unique and that allow you to be flexible. Train in acrobatics, train in all different types of kicking and as many different types of martial arts. Study film, study editing. These are so very important. Study how to rig, get a rigging certificate. As much as you can do for yourself will give you the base to be the best performer you can be, and just wait for the opportunity. That's the tough part, is waiting for that opportunity to come by, and just be prepared when it does.